itself, like Birmingham and all these places. To spread Sahaja Yoga, one of the ways is to present it in a dance drama. You see, it's a good idea. To present the Kundalini, the whole avatara, the whole how God has created the universe and all these things. If you put it through some such media, it's more entertaining and it goes into the mind much more easily through emotional, we should say, upheaval in a personality. So that could be done also. And also I have asked some poets who are very good singers who said that they would like to do it. But only problem with them is that the language, you see, with the Western people, they can understand dance. They can understand, say, drama to some extent. But other things, because this is an audio-visual, other things are not such successful things. So we'll try that, but first let us try with the dance, and I'll work out themes with them, even in Australia or anywhere, Birmingham, anywhere. Even Indians would like to come to such a place. So we can work it out, and that's the way we are going to sort of propagate about Sahaja Yoga. All right?
The evolution of Kundalini.
Evolution of Kundalini, I'm going to tell him. I'll sit down with him, I'll explain to him, talk to him, tell him all about it, the relationship all the of the incarnations, how the incarnations have gone. It's a new theme altogether, Navina's dimension, I think. I will talk to him and tell him all about it. One day we'll sit down and then we'll sort it out. If not this year, next year. Well, whatever it is, he'll prepare it. It's not difficult for him to maneuver it. It's very simple. See, maneuvering is not difficult for him at all. It's a manipulation of the theme. But theme has to be given to him, that's all. That I'll manage, but you find out. Like in Cambridge or anywhere.
Mataji dit que elle lui donnera le thème sur lequel il pourra baser son expression. Pour lui, ça ne va pas être un problème, ça sera facile. Mais ce qu'il faudrait qu'on fasse, c'est voir comment éventuellement on pourrait organiser une tournée en Europe l'année prochaine, par exemple.
आणि त्याशिवाय तुम्ही जर कोणत्या समजा गावाला गेलात, पॅरिसला गेलात, नकुट गेला, तर तिथले इतर ऑर्गनायझेशन आहेत, त्यांनी तुम्हाला बोलवत तर तुम्ही जा, एक प्रोग्राम ह्याला द्या फक्त, बाकी तुम्हाला कोणी बोलवते. ऑन द 12th ऑफ ऑगस्ट अँड ही कुड गो इझिली टू पॅरिस ओर सम प्लेस क्लोज बाय.
वी कुड बी अवेलेबल दॅट वीकेंड बिफोर 12th इज जन्माष्टमी थर्सडे अँड सॅटरडे बिफोर दॅट इज अराउंड 9th ऑर 8th बिटवीन 9th अँड 11th, we can do the weekend.
Paris people can think about it. If it is possible, you take his address, upon address in there, yes, and his phone number. All right? That's one of the media which will really be very good to communicate.
Yes, Mother.
And also we should discuss how much we are going to organize, how much we are going to pay, whatever it is, that is between you and him. I have nothing to do.
Il faut que ce soit fait sur une base commerciale, c'est-à-dire que Mataji n'entre pas dans ces détails-là, il faudra discuter avec lui quel est son cachet, et il faut organiser de telle manière qu'il y ait un public suffisant qui puisse venir.
More than anything, I will do that for Mother's blessing. As you are talking about the finance, but I said, more than that, I am looking for Mother's blessing.
We have understood this and our reaction shows it, but this still belongs to the rules of the game that it should be all absolutely settled and just and all right.
Nobody is to be exploited in Sahaja Yoga. आमच्याकडे हे कोणाला एक्सप्लॉइट नाही, भरपूर झालं पाहिजे. सो नो एक्सप्लॉयटेशन इज टू बी डन, नथिंग ऑफ द काइंड, बिकॉज यू सी नोबडी नीड्स मनी, नोबडी नीड्स. दिस इज द प्लेस द गव्हर्नमेंट हॅज गिव्हन अस फ्री इन अ वे. आमच्याकडे सगळं मोफत कोरी आम्ही काम करतो आणि आमचं सगळं मोफत असारखंच होऊन राहिलं. सो यू सी दॅट इज, बट नोबडी शुड सफर ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ Sahaja Yoga. दॅट्स वन ऑफ द प्रिन्सिपल. So many principles there are, and one of them was not to do anything illegal, and some people put the posters, so it's nice they have paid the fines.
but once that his production is up to the what he desires to be, and that he expresses something on Kundalini, it could be taken on video and be circulated on this basis also with some kind of financial arrangement, But that's also a possibility.
You can do it.
Because it's
once I prepare the, you see, the whole thing, theme, talk to him, I will tell him about Kundalini, everything. He must get his realization fully. And then I'll explain to him everything. Mujhe to level hai tumse vegara hona arma. Alright? It's a beautiful combination. He's from Maharashtra and she's from Bengal. See, beautiful. Both countries are, both provinces very much gifted with art, you see. But Bengal is another art and what art he is performing is from UP, can you imagine? It's a very good combination.
I'm very fortunate to
have it's all sahaja.
My fortune.
He suddenly discovered him. I don't know how, still I don't remember how we discovered him suddenly. Kaya jala kasa jala ami alo mahit nahi.
Sahajog.
Sahajog jala. I suppose you think. I just don't remember what happened really, how we went there.
You rang Gavin.
But how did he ring? Tumhala kasa patta lagla?
Somebody telephoned me and said the Holy Mother would like to come, and I was so excited, I felt something, and I immediately got, I said yes, I will do anything, so you must come. And then I telephoned the organizers, and I spoke to them. And I told them that anything they are doing, even if I had to buy the tickets for everybody, but I would like them to come. Or when they said, no, I shouldn't worry on that part. And that's how it came. When we performed in Wandsworth, and we saw Mother was there, and her followers. And
I think Varad Rajan told someone. Varad Rajan is the person responsible. Okay. Perhaps. He's another very fine soul. So any other questions for my travelling and all that, we'll discuss about it later.
Could I ask a question?
Yes.
It's really on behalf of my wife, Patricia, but she's probably a mouthful of it. What is the single of the cool reason, the mouth? Because when Pat gets angry with people who doubt you, and she shouts, she gets a cool breeze in the mouth.
Look. That's the divine flowing. Yes. If they doubt, you better shout. Because these are the bhoots that doubt. Okay? If somebody is a very sensitive person, I went to buy some toys in the shop. And just like that, is it? While my husband has a big car and a chauffeur and all that, he had been there before. And that day I just went with Nick in our car. And the fellow, the salesman, suddenly, I don't know what happened to him, he asked Nick, who is this lady? So why? It's a feeling. Some majesty is walking into me. I mean, in his shop must be getting also his majesty, the queen might be, her majesty, the queen might be walking or somebody. I said, really? What is he saying to you? I said, Mother, he wants to know about you. Very insistent. Somehow or other, he's absolute spellbound. I said, all right, then tell him. When he was not impressed by anyone else, so far. So it's a sensitivity of a person. And if the person is doubting all the time, then must know that there's something wrong. I've seen surgeries when they go out, they start saying things which are something I can't believe. So the doubting comes from them, and sometimes if you shout, will help. Maybe. Then the cool breeze starts coming. The Kundalini, you see. Kundalini, it becomes Vani. Becomes the Vani is what? Language. Vani is.
Vani, le langage.
Language, yes, speech. It becomes speech. First it is para. You know that, para, paśyanti, madhyamayana, all that. And then it becomes the Vani, vaikari, when it speaks.
Donc, la question, c'est, est-il possible de sentir la brise fraîche, sentir la bouche? Parce que quand ma femme Patricia est fâchée contre quelqu'un qui doute de vous, elle sent cette brise fraîche. Je dis oui, certainement, la Kundalini à ce niveau devient un langage.
That means you are blessed. You are a divine. All the deities are happy with you. Sri Ganesha especially is very happy.
En Irlandais, quelqu'un qui s'oppose ou qui doute Mataji, Sri Ganesha est très content.
And that Sri Krishna is out now with his Sudarshana. That means that also it will be Shuddhi. It's great to get the full breeze from the mouth, it's a good thing. But you are so correct in Sahaja Yoga, Yabhi. The way you settle down was remarkable, a great quality, isn't she? It's a great quality. I mean, you are an actress. You have been an actress. And for an actress to suddenly take to Sahaja Yoga like that is something remarkable. I can't imagine. Magda is another one. Both of you. It's great, remarkable. Great quality.
Thank you for my wife, Mama.
Huh? Yeah. David Prahl brought her, he brought me. Though he had a horrible experience of Sahaja Yoga. He said, Ekdam Mudali is put. And said, Maheshwarani Mantra Ghalunta.
Why does Sri Ganesha hold a rope and a gauze?
Otherwise, we will do the job. Especially in Scotland. When they are drunk from 12 o'clock onwards. Huh? Sri Ganesha has to use all that.
To be in with her.
Huh? That's Scotland.
A nice question about that first get in French.
Okay, I give him his background first. He's a journalist and he has a lot inquired in spiritual field. And his question at this stage.
From
Switzerland, yes. And his question, his question is that he is a little bit, he cannot relate to the fact that we use so much personified deities, Durga, Bhairava. They are not, Durga and Bhairava are not demons, I'm sorry. But I mean, so he does not understand all the personal aspect of the deities. Serious. Is it not dangerous to play with all this?
No, not at all. You see, first you understand them, then you will know. But it is dangerous if you don't know their protocol, what they represent, then it will be dangerous. But in Sahaja Yoga, they know that you are ignorant. They know you are children. They forgive you. They look after you. They play some tricks, that's all. Not
bon, alors Mataji a dit, c'est dangereux pour ceux qui ne savent pas comment les approcher. Mais avec Sahaja Yoga, vous avez l'autorisation et graduellement vous saurez comment les invoquer et ils ne vous feront rien, tout au plus ils vous joueront deux ou trois tours.
What's it? You answered him. Now what I'm saying, that in Sahaja Yoga, as I've told you today, that they should not run into any conclusions. It's a, for them, if it is a hypothesis, all right, hypothesis. Come along, see for yourself, work it out, because it's a new dimension into which you are coming. As I've told, that it's not a mental projection, it's not just a conception, it's what it is. So please keep your eyes open, come inside and see for yourself everything, verify it. And this is a dangerous time. Because once you become realized, you start doubting, and that's the time you get out. So you have to be very steady, because that's the seedling time. That's the seedling time.
Mataji dit que le moment le plus dangereux, c'est juste après la réalisation, parce que c'est une petite graine qui vient d'être plantée, et c'est à ce moment où tous les doutes assaillent. Et donc, après sa réalisation, c'est là qu'il faut vraiment être constant dans sa méditation.
Now, there's a centripetal force and a centrifugal force in Sahaja Yoga. So by one force you are attracted and by another you are thrown away into a tangent.
Dans Sahaja Yoga, il y a une force centrifuge et une force centripète. Donc il faut faire attention parce qu'on peut être éjecté de même qu'on peut être attiré.
So by staying in it, you oblige yourself, you do not oblige anybody else. It is an obligation on yourself.
En restant dans sa Hatha Yoga, on ne fait une faveur à personne mais à soi-même.
All right?
Ça, c'est...
What did you say? What to do when you have a...
What to do when you are in a romantic mood? I think that's the question.
Benwari is too young for that. You see, romantic mood is also not a bad thing. It's not bad at all, it's one of the moods of God Himself. There's nothing wrong, but you cannot be all the time with everyone in a romantic mood. It's only with your wife you can be, and you have no wife, so I don't know how you can.
On ne peut pas se sentir romantique tout le temps et avec tout le monde, et en fait, on ne peut se sentir romantique avec sa femme, comme tu n'en as pas encore, la question est réglée.
You see, perverted romance is not romance at all. It's not romance, perverted. It's romance is with your wife, in privacy, in all sacredness.
C'est le lien du mariage qui rend cette relation sacrée, sans quoi cette tendance de l'attention devient perverse.
Such complications have been created out of romance these days that I'm shocked. It's a psychological, they have become psychopaths with this kind of a romance that's on. I mean, amazingly, it's so funny that I just can't understand how human beings can get into such a nonsensical state.
Les êtres humains ont poussé l'absurdité de leur romance jusqu'au niveau psychopathe.
I talk to people who are patients, I'm amazed.
Et j'ai une expérience de ce terrain, j'ai eu pas mal de patients qui venaient de ce genre de problème.
Is there any, Chris? Chris, what's happening about your thesis?
It's coming on a little bit.
Oh, no. What else? No question. Who's there?
I'd like to know, what is your dearest desire now?
Mine?
Yes. Yeah.
You don't know I'm desireless.
Jenny, tu ne sais pas, je n'ai pas de désir.
Really, I'm desireless. I don't know what is my desire. I'm sorry.
Mother, but you are the desire of somebody, so...
Yes, I'm the desire of somebody. So, ask the person.
We cannot only for you.
See, that only the... Whatever is purna, is complete, has no desire.
Tout ce qui est complet n'a pas de désir.
Only thing one can think of, that you all become complete.
La seule chose à laquelle je puisse penser, c'est que vous deveniez tous complets.
But that cannot be a desire, that can be a blessing.
Mais ceci ne peut pas être un désir, c'est une bénédiction que je vous accorde.
If you accept the blessings, you will become.
Si vous acceptez cette bénédiction, vous deviendrez.
That's what it is. It's a question of your freedom, whether you want to accept it or not. If you don't want to accept, I cannot force.
C'est une question de votre liberté. Si vous voulez l'accepter ou pas, si vous ne voulez pas l'accepter, je ne peux pas vous l'imposer.
But to me, the greatest blessing that you should ask is that you should become complete.
Mais pour moi, d'après moi, la plus grande bénédiction que vous devriez me demander, c'est que vous deveniez complet.
When you become blissful, how can you have desires? When you become the giver, how can you have desires?
Quand vous vivez dans la béatitude, quel désir pouvez-vous avoir?
You just give, you can't take anything.
Vous donnez, vous ne pouvez pas prendre.
So what can you desire?
Que puis-je désirer?
Yes, John? What's it?
May we have a...
Did somebody... No, you...
May we have
which
a puja
one?
For Janmashtami on the
third? Yes, of course. Somebody is becoming a great pujari now. He did thousand names of Sri Ganesha to then thousand names of Guru. Ame askeda yadnya. Thousand names of Sri Ganesha and thousand names of Guru we did. I mean, it's a tremendous thing to do. नहीं नहीं सर्वदेव सगळे धर्म
शंकर
सगळे सगळ्यांचं आहे त्यांचा संबंध आपापसात काय आहे डिड यू से समथिंग हॅलो या हा दिस इज रॉड्रिगो या
रॉड्रिगो
यस सॉरी
silence of Sushumna and the love and devotion of the left side. What is the difference? What is the connection?
I mean, left heart is a thing of emotions, you can say, or we can say it is the seat of the spirit. All right? And spirit is silence. If you mean left heart means spirit. Spirit is silence. It's at the axis. At the axis. What do you say to the axis in French?
L'axis.
Robert, you are all right. You should work with your hands, with everything. It was meant for some other people. You see, some people who are not yet done, who are not all right, who are half-baked, they start working, they'll catch, they'll have problems, they'll give me problems, you see. It's all right for you, you are perfect already. You are really great. You came out of that horrible Rajneesh and you have achieved such a thing. I must say, it's congratulations to you 10 times. You're a real seeker. You are a real seeker. No doubt. It's tremendous. So whatever I say to others is not meant for you. It's for mediocres. You can do it, whatever you like. Depends on, you see. Everybody cannot. Supposing you don't know how to cook and somebody asks you to cook, what will you make out of it? So I must have warned them. Anil is very mediocre, very mediocre. We have one person there, great. The rest is all nonsense.
You know, Mother,
Kathy's husband.
I got to Ghent and there was a program and they spoke and I translated. It was great. About 40 people got there.
Good. I'll make it one day Belgium somehow. In between, I'll find out. 1 or 2 days when I come back from Russia. All right?
Mother, not before you come to Yorkshire.
Fine? What's it?
Not before you come to Yorkshire.
Not before you come to Yorkshire.
I really don't know how I'm placed with anything. I have to again go through that, what you have written. Because it's so many times changed that you can't imagine. So we have to go through it again and sort it out. Of course, I'm coming to Yorkshire. All right, that's promised. Now, I would say that we have to sit down in my room to sort out my program. Any suggestions for program, if you have to give, you tell me. Or should I do one thing today, we sort it out, and let him put it up on the notice board, and then you tell me what you want me to change.
Mother, I think for us it's very
Gavin,
important.
You have what?
We made a provisional arrangement for August for you, Mother. If you like, we can discuss it and put it up while people are still here, so that it can be...
That's what I'm saying, today we'll do it.
Yes.
Sit down and do it, all right, Viva?
Because I'm leaving tomorrow morning early, so I'd like to be sure...
Early in the morning?
Yes.
What time?
My flight is at 10 o'clock.
Oh.
So, I would like to be sure that the 25th of September...
I'm going to Vienna. Done.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Mother, can you speak to us about the signification of the story of Adam and Eva?
You are facing the Pope recently. What's the problem about it?
I think it would interest the Italians, you know.
I don't know the story, you tell me. See, Bible was written from the extracts that people received from the unconscious.
La Bible a été écrite d'après les extraits que les gens ont reçus de l'inconscient.
It is not the complete books, we cannot say, have come through meditative effort, meditative expressions or manifestations.
Le livre entier n'est pas sorti de la méditation.
Well, for example, a person like Saint Paul to be included in Bible. I mean, I don't know what is the justification, what is the authority, how could you do it? He was not a realized soul, you can see that very clear.
For example, Saint Paul n'était pas réalisé. Mother, in the story of Adam and Eve, there is one point which maybe I may just mention, is that all men, mankind, is suffering from one first sin. This first sin is that there was a tree in the garden of paradise, and this sin should be Kundalini.
All right.
So it is Anadikar Kundalini, the first.
Anadikar Cheshta.
Anadikar Cheshta. Okay. So le premier péché de l'humanité qui voulait être expliqué par cette histoire du péché original, c'est la conscience, c'est le savoir non autorisé du Svatistango.
Awesome. Well, there are like another point about the story of the Garden of Eden. Mm. Garden of Eden is Mulatara, it's like Mulatara, innocence.
All right.
And also the other point is that you cannot eat of the tree of knowledge until you've eaten the tree of life.
Authorized.
You're not so far. Tree of life is the Kundalini, tree of knowledge is like the Vidya. You cannot eat of the tree of knowledge until you've eaten the tree of life. That's why it's forbidden.
It's Anadika. It has to rise. Today is the time you can eat. What do they understand? They don't understand. It is such a symbolic thing, the whole thing is. Like I will appear before you like tongues of flames, now ask them what is it? Will they be able to? Tree of life itself they cannot explain. It is too symbolic for a Western mind.
C'est trop symbolique pour un occidental.
It's all right for Indians.
Les Indiens comprennent une allégorie de ce genre-là.
They don't understand symbolism because they're too direct.
Gross.
I don't say that.
Ils ne comprennent pas le symbolisme parce que qu'ils sont trop directs.
Now, for example, why do you worship a flag? It's a symbol, isn't it?
N'est-ce pas? Pourquoi est-ce que vous rendez les honneurs à un drapeau? C'est un symbole.
Respect a flag. Why? It's a symbol. But now the main thing that has happened in the West through this mental projection, which is another horrible attack, is that have no respect for anyone whatsoever. Have no respect.
Well, I think there is someone a bit... Go fine, okay, good. Thank you.
some people were worried about it, it's all right. Mm.